Do you know the difference between picking for yourself versus picking for your dog? Can't wait to get on the road again.